I'm Matt, and this is Not Enough Tech. Today we're still playing with Yeelight and TASKER. Hopefully you're not sick of it by now, but I'm gonna have something interesting for you to show. So take a look at this. When you're getting back home at night, I do have an external light. However, when I open the door, it's quite dark and the switch is quite far. So I can link one of my older profiles to Yeelight and to trigger the light. So whenever I'm home and connected, the light will comes up and illuminate the path, so I wouldn't kill myself over some shoes. And obviously that's gonna only work once, and even though if you're gonna be disconnected from the Wi-Fi network later on, it will prevent the light from going on, so you don't end up with light flickering on and off. I've talked about a home profile before, and I've got a pretty nifty one already done, so take a look at this video to understand how it works. There isn't many changes, to be honest, and I'm taking advantage of the fact that I'm not linking this to the Wi-Fi itself, because each time you disconnect, you'll trigger the light behavior. Instead of that, I'm linking this to a home value, home variable, changing from 1 to 0. This way, it only activates once, and it only activates when you left the home area and you came back. To control this light, to trigger only when it's dark, I'm using a previously created sunlight day and sunlight night profiles that I've used with the sunset and sunrise simulation. So take a look at my previous video to learn more about it. In a nutshell, it's just when it's dark, there is a variable that says it's dark. When it's not dark, there is a variable that says it's not dark. We're basically day. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, guys. Next week, we're gonna be playing with Yeelight and Raspberry Pi for a change, so I'm gonna have some code ready, and we're gonna use Python, and hopefully I'm gonna link it to Node-RED as well, so you could trigger the light behavior directly from the Raspberry Pi instead of TASKER. You can obviously still link it to the TASKER and pass the commands via Node-RED. I've got a video explaining that in my collection, so do take a look. And if you're interested in linking Yeelight to Raspberry Pi, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you next week. So take care for now. Bye!